Good morning, Lancaster Catholic.
I'm Katie Miller.
And I'm Jordan Nye.
Today is Thursday, January 31st, B-Day, and here's what you need to know.
Today's lunch is taco pasta bake and corn muffins.
If you want a casual dress-down day for tomorrow, today is the last chance to buy your Super Bowl ticket. They are sold in both lunches in the cafeteria, and the cost is $3.
If you want to be part of the stage crew for our spring musical production of Big Fish, you must turn in your paperwork to Mr. Brill or Ms. Wagner by the end of the school day tomorrow.
National Signing Day is next Wednesday, February 6th at 11 a.m. in the library. Any senior signing to play a sport in college should stop by the athletic office by tomorrow to register your intent. Parents and families are welcome to attend the ceremony.
If you need your Java jolt in the morning, Lauren Hagen has some good news for you.
A new study from the USC School of Medicine finds that people who drink around 4 cups of coffee a day have a 64% lowered risk of early death. Coffee has also been shown to lower the risk of certain diseases, like type 2 diabetes and liver diseases. Studies say that this is because coffee is loaded with antioxidants, which can also help to reduce chronic inflammation. However, you have to be careful not to go too overboard, as coffee does have lots of caffeine, which can lead to negative side effects like increased heart rate and difficulty concentrating. But if you stick to the 4 cups a day, the study found you'll be in great shape. I'm Lauren Hagen.
Seniors, the deadline for ordering your senior yearbook is February 26th, and for all students, the deadline is March 11th.
Boys interested in joining the tennis team this spring, there will be a meeting on Wednesday, February 13th at 5 p.m. in room 24.
And if today is your birthday, you share it with singer-songwriter, actor, dancer, and record producer Justin Timberlake. He turns 38 today.
We can't stop the feeling to wish him a happy birthday.
Have a great day, Crusaders. I can't stop the feeling. I can see but you when you dance.